What up? Hello. Bye. I love you. Bye. Go. I know you poop. Go change. Love you. Oh, big man. Hugs. Love you. Did you poop? Go change it. Ew. Go downstairs. Love you. Bye. Oh, dude. You're goofy.
Gordon, are you not hearing me? Climb up and start the rotors, please. Dr. Freeman, please. Is this thing on? Gordon, climb up and start the rotors.
I'm already up here. Let's just turn the flash on. There we go. E.
Very good. We'll take it from here.
To stage one emitters in 3, 2, 1. I'm seeing predictable phase arrays. Stage two emitters activating now.
Gordon, we cannot predict how long the system can operate at this level, nor how long the reading will take. Please, work as quickly as you can.
Overhead capacitors to 105%. It's probably not a problem. Probably. But I'm showing a small discrepancy in... Well, no. It's well within acceptable bounds again. Sustaining sequence.
We've just been informed that the sample is ready, Gordon. It should be coming up to you at any moment. Look to the delivery system for your specimen. Standard insertion for non-standard specimen. Go ahead, Gordon. Slot the carrier into the analysis port.
What is he doing in there?
It's nothing you need to worry about. Go ahead, Gordon. Get away from the
pain!
Oh my God! Shut it down!
Shut it down!
Someone get
out of here! Shut it down! It's not shutting down!
Who's going?
The one.
I never thought I'd see a resonance cascade, let alone create one. By Schrodinger's cat, he's alive.
Gordon! Thank God for that hazard suit. All the phones are out. I can't reach anyone in the facility. We need to get to the surface and let someone know that we're stranded down here. There's no telling what kind of danger is. My God, what have we done?
Fascinating. Look at that.
We can't afford to waste time. You'll need me for the retinal scanner. I'm certain the rest of this team will help you along the way. And for God's sake, keep that suit on until you're in the clear. You hear me?
It's kind of gonna let me open it.
What an interesting anterior. I wonder where its stomach is.
What? Love you, son. Love you, bye.
Love you, bye.
Man, am I glad to see you. What the hell are these things, man? And why are they wearing science team uniforms? Go, go, go! Don't let them get near you! One down and... hell if I know how many left. This place is in bad shape. Sorry, man. Something out of a sci-fi movie. Hey, you be careful in there, Doc. Home is gonna believe this. But let me get out of your way.
Oh.
Man, did you see that shot? There's got to be somebody there who can fix this. Come in, anybody. This is Section C, Anomalous Materials. We have an emergency situation. I repeat, we have a code red emergency situation. Is there anybody out there? Oh, God damn it. Come in, anybody. This is Sector C, Anomalous Materials. We have an emergency situation.
Ha ha! What? thank God. Listen, I know where you can find some more weaponry. There's a security office not far from here. Take me with you, and I'll unlock the door. Please, escort me out of this madhouse. Do you think we should appeal to the alien authorities? Keep your hands away from that gaping maw! Oh, safe haven. Well, at any rate, over there's the weapons I spoke of.
Jesus.
I've had my fill for excitement today. You're welcome to stay if you want.
I'm going to stay here and wait for my colleagues. This looks like a safe place.
Suicide.
that you? Is it safe? Ah! Oh dear. I do believe I've soiled myself. Run along, Freeman. I've some sordid business to attend to.
I'm just gonna stay in the dumpster. Okay, well.
Open. Warning. Hazardous chemical detected.
I gotta get going.